We are Mike and Deborah Bailey, and we have a daughter, Ashlyn, who died of a drug overdose January 30th, 2016.
Ashlyn's addiction started when she was in the ninth grade. She was a cheerleader at her high school, a little bitty, just trying to fit in. So I think she started with the weed, just, you know, trying to show everybody she was big enough. It ended up leading to different types of drugs, ended up with an opioid type of a pill, which led to her using heroin. Her overdose was with heroin laced with fentanyl. During this time, you know, we just really found out who God was. Prior to this, we were Christians and thought we had it all together. We had the perfect family. We never thought this would ever happen to us, ever. You know, I questioned my faith, who God is, who I am, you know, who we are as a couple. And the journey that my daughter was going on would be between her and God. But I needed God to show up, and He did in a big way. And the baggage that I was carrying, I was able to dump at His feet. I wrote God Our Anchor because I needed help with the battle that I was in with my daughter's addiction. I needed something life-giving, something that was practical. It's not something that would fix my daughter, but it was something that would fix me and would help with our relationships within our family. God walked with us during such an emotional time of turmoil and distress. He met us right where we were. And He showed up in a big way, and I want each of you to experience a journey that I had with God. And I hope that He'll walk with you just as He did with me, as you love your loved one through addiction.